This video is on the topic of aerobic respiration. Firstly, let's think about what respiration is. Respiration is the chemical reactions that take place in every cell in all living organisms in order to provide energy for many different processes, such as maintaining body temperature, contraction of muscles, and active transport. The reactions of respiration can take place either in the presence of oxygen or without oxygen, and energy is released in the process. It is important to say that energy is released rather than made or produced, as this would be scientifically inaccurate. Respiration that takes place using oxygen is called aerobic respiration. The chemical reactions that are involved use oxygen to break down nutrient molecules such as glucose, which release energy. Aerobic respiration can be represented by the following word equation: oxygen plus glucose leads to the production of carbon dioxide and water. You can state these reactants and products in any order. Lots of energy is released in the process, but this is not part of the equation as it is not made of any atoms. It is likely you'll be asked to recall this equation in the exam, so do take some time learning it. We can also represent the equation as a balanced symbol equation, where 6 molecules of oxygen react with 1 molecule of glucose to produce 6 molecules of carbon dioxide and 6 molecules of water. Learning this equation can give you up to 3 marks in the exam, one for the correct reactants formulae, one for the correct products formulae, and one for balancing. Let's take a look at an exam-style question. Here you are asked to explain the importance of aerobic respiration in humans for 3 marks. Firstly, we could write about the release of energy or the energy molecule ATP. It is important not to say energy is created or produced, as this would not gain you any marks. A second mark can be awarded for stating that all cells need energy. And finally, since the command word requires us to explain our answers, we need to ensure we say why the energy is needed. Marks could be awarded for any correct answer, such as maintaining body heat, active transport, or muscle contraction. This would be your final mark. Other correctly named examples could also be accepted here. In summary, aerobic respiration uses oxygen as part of the reaction to release energy to cells. The reaction can be represented by a word equation or a balanced symbol equation for those of you studying the extended content syllabus. Don't forget to check out all our other fantastic revision resources here at Save My Exams.